Frodo was probably not expecting to live long. Disheveled and neglected, he was lurking around waiting for his small life to end. His eyes were infected, and he was covered with mange. He did not look like the cute puppies you see on Instagram. Some even claimed that he looked as scary as the devil himself. But good humans found him and saved him. The starving pup was found wandering the streets of Croatia in May last year. His bad condition shocked his savior, an animal rescuer, Claudia Sigurnjak. I could hardly believe it was really a dog. I immediately set about rescuing him, Claudia said. After offering Frodo food and winning his trust, Sigurnjak rushed him to get the expert care he needed. A veterinary vision specialist determined that the dog's right eye was so badly infected that it needed to be removed. Thankfully, his other eye could be saved, so Frodo would not be totally blind. Still, the dog's health was very poor overall. He was full of fleas and ticks and starved to the bone. We were not sure whether or not he'd survive. Extremely starved, he had been out there struggling on his own for quite a while. His rescuers were not sure if he would survive. Claudia gave the love and care which Frodo needed the most. Frodo lost his right eye, but not his fight. His faster-than-expected recovery surprised everyone. Frodo regained his pup energy not long after being saved. His transformation was phenomenal, said Claudia. We never dreamt that he would be so beautiful. In the weeks and months that followed, the dog began to recover and regain his strength. Frodo's transformation was underway. Slowly but surely, his dry, inflamed skin turned back to normal. His red fur started to grow anew. As the dog's healthier body emerged, so did his sweet, lovable spirit. Frodo's days of sadness and pain were now behind him. For Sigurnjak, seeing how far the dog had come in the months since she first rescued him was simply amazing. Frodo was finally himself. His transformation was phenomenal, Sigurnjak said. We never dreamt that he would be so beautiful. Indeed, being rescued changed Frodo's life in an immeasurable way. Soon, it would change for the better once more. After his recovery, Frodo was made available for adoption, and before long, he found his new family. When Marco Duspara and his wife saw Frodo's photo online and read about his story, they fell in love immediately. I honestly can't imagine what happened to him back then. I am thankful to everyone who helped him be saved, Duspara said. He is now a happy dog that knows he is loved, and that if he plays his cards right, he will get whatever he wants. Frodo's favorite activity these days, running. A fitting pastime for a pup with such an unstoppable spirit.